So this video, we will go through the conversation in chapter 2 about places.
And for the conversation, also talk about location and direction as well.
Yeah, it's a like ask and answer. So you will see how we use Thai language and the structure and the vocabulary that you've learned with us, how we put it in the conversation.
Yeah.
So okay. Hope you enjoy it.
คุณจอนไปไหนมาคะ
ผมไปร้านอาหารมาครับ
นี่เพื่อนของนิชาเขาชื่อใหม
่คุณใหม่พักที่ไหนครับ
ใหม่พักใกล้พันทิพย์พลาซ่าค่ะ
จริงเหรอผมพักใกล้พันทิพย์พลาซ่าด้วย
ขอโทษค่ะห้องน้ำอยู่ที่ไหนคะ
เดินตรงไปแล้วก็เลี้ยวซ้าย
ขอบคุณค่ะ
ไม่เป็นไรครับ
So now we are going to go over the conversation in chapter 2 Start from Nisha Nisha said คุณจอนไปไหนมาคะ John where did you go
And for the answer John say ผมไปร้านอาหารมาครับ It means I went to the restaurant
Okay, so in those two sentences, you will see the word ma. So the word ma will help the situation being in the past.
And for the answer, you're supposed to use the word ma as well. It means like you went to somewhere and then you come back. Like John say, ผมไปร้านอาหารมาครับ It's like I went to the restaurant and then I come back.
Yeah, and ma will be at the end of the sentence. Okay.
And next, Nisha say, นี่เพื่อนของ Nisha. เขาชื่อใหม่. This is my friend. Her name is Mai.
Okay. So next, John say, คุณใหม่พักที่ไหนครับ? Mai, where do you stay?
And for the answer, Mai say, Mai pak lai Pantip Plaza. I stay near Pantip Plaza. The word park, this means stay, and we use it for the short term.
Yeah, short term stay.
Yes.
Okay, next one. John say, Jing re, Pom pak lai Pantip Plaza duai. Really? I stay near Pantip Plaza as well. So, duai means as well or to. We usually put it at the end of the sentence.
Yes, okay. Right.
So next.
And the next, Mai say, ขอโทษค่ะ, ห้องน้ำอยู่ที่ไหนคะ? Excuse me, where is the toilet?
Yes, where is the toilet? Where is the restroom? Or the bathroom? Okay. Next one, he say, เดินตรงไปแล้วก็เลี้ยวซ้าย Dern is to walk. So, dern, tong pai, la ka liu sai. Go straight and then turn left.
Yes. And next, Mai say, khob khun ka. Thank you.
Okay. So, he said, mai ben rai krap means not at all. It doesn't matter. Or it's okay.
Like you're welcome.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
And that's all for today. If you like our video, please give our thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe down here. See you next time. Bye-bye.